So we create this amazing maca for women bag. The combination of the three colors of maca. Predominantly the red, the black, and the yellow one. Why? Because we consider that women needs an equilibrium. So when we treat in the Andes maca for women, we create a balance of the three different colors of maca. For example, our bag has more content of red one. Why? Because women, we are more internal, we need to nourish ourselves, we are related with hormones, and this is the way we need to create equilibrium. So the red one is really good for nourishing all our internal energy. But then don't forget about our external energy. All women also, we doing pre-workout, we are working every day, we are also surrounded about different stress symptoms. For example, that's why it's very important to get some black maca. So the main one is the red, and then you have the black one. And the last one, we combine our common yellow one. So the yellow one is the one who bring equilibrium, is good also for thyroid. And with the three colors of them, we create an amazing balance for every woman. So don't think about that just women need red maca, we also need some black one. And the equilibrium of the three colors is perfect for us.
Yeah, and if you're taking maca for women, the ideal dose to be taking is 1 to 1.5 teaspoon per day. And again, we recommend taking for at least 6 to 12 weeks. So one of these bags will get you through the first 4 weeks, and hopefully you'll start feeling some symptom relief by then, and some improvements in balance, energy, vitality, mental health, and in terms of improvements in your cycle as well.